Well, hello to my YouTube friends out there. I am back and I needed to come on. First of all, let me back up and say welcome. For those of you that are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and notification button if you like, and thumbs me up if you like. So the thing is, I want to talk about today is two things that I love in my life, but one thing that I discovered. I've been wearing this moisturizer for a couple of years, about 2 or 3 years, the Tarte, and it is a boost, that's for sure. And so it's a deep moisturizer on the skin, it hydrates. It's a really good moisturizer to use in the winter time when you feel like your face is too dry. But in the summer, it will make your skin a little bit more oilier that I've been noticing. So I said, well, you know, I'm retired now, you know, so I gotta, you know, my coins is very important when it comes to moisturizer and a certain time of the year to spend the money on moisturizers. So I love the Tarte. It's really, really good. I'm not saying it isn't, but in the summer, you really don't need a lot of that hydration on the face because you're going to be sweating anyway and your skin will be already hydrated. So I bought this one, and this is by Kay Aspen, All Natural Face and Body Moisturizer. This is really, really good. I was gone all day. It was hot. Came home. I applied my foundation like I always do, my stellata, my powder. I didn't have to touch up during the day. My face was totally matte all day. And I believe it's due to this moisturizer. I use it in the morning, and I have been using it at night a little bit. It's a cream, so it's not a hydrator at all. But when you blend it into your skin, it's really nice. I received an email from them, and they wanted to know how I like this moisturizer. And I wrote them back and told them that I have sensitive skin. Excuse me, and I'm easy to break out. And this one is you just put a thin layer. That's right. All you need is a thin layer of this, and it's really nice. It's very smooth on the skin. Like I said, it's called K Aspen Naturals. No fragrance. Everything is natural in it. I've already looked on the website for them. They make soap as well. I'm not gonna purchase the soap, but I do like this moisturizer. And I keep smelling, like trying to find a smell. It's just an all natural smell to it. That's it. And that's all you need is a nice moisturizer. This one is hydrating. This will be a good one to use at night too. Tarte, you can use it, but during the day, I don't think you need all that hydration like that, because it will make you more oilier. So anyway, that's all I need to talk about. Let's see, one more thing. Oh, I hauled it in my last video about the Neutrogena that Kim recommended me to try, and I love it. It's interesting. It's a gel and a cream all in one. You can get it at probably your local everywhere. Target, Walmart, Walgreens. You get a nice big size. That's going to New York with me. Oh, yes, for sure. Yes, that's a winner. And what else did I want to talk about? Oh, my grandson's birthday was yesterday. He just turned 15. He just left with all my boys. They all just left. And it was so good to see all of them, because he was coming to pick up his birthday present. And I had bought him a Three Musketeer bar, and it said birthday cake on it. And it was like the Lord just led me straight to that candy bar. And I said, I'm going to get that for my grandson. So, yeah, and I put it in the refrigerator. I said, when he get over here, he'll get it. So I thought about him with that, and he was happy. I said, you like Three Musketeers? A lot of time kids don't like Three Musketeers. And he said, yeah, Granny. And I showed him what it said, birthday cake on it, and he was tickled about that. And then he got his little ears pierced for his birthday. I was like, oh, okay. Because I did your daddy like that. You know, my husband didn't know, and he almost had a fit. But yeah, when I went and got my son's ear pierced. So I love you guys out there. Thank you guys so much for joining me. You know what to do. Leave your comments down below. You know I love my comments. God bless. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.